At Regan, deep in the Sahara, France goes forward with the detonation of her first atomic bomb, defying a United Nations resolution, the heated protests of Japan, and most of Africa's newly independent nations, and the disapproval of both America and the Soviet. Since the autumn of 1958, Britain, the United States, and Russia have voluntarily suspended nuclear tests, and for 15 months have been trying to reach agreement on a formula to ban all atomic weapons development. Now, France presses forward with this first in a series of firings to force her way into the exclusive nuclear club. This first blast is on a level with bombs exploded over Hiroshima and Nagasaki in World War II. The 250th nuclear weapon explosion in history carries France a step further towards General de Gaulle's dream of national glory restored.